Hi everybody, I'm David Kidwell. I'm the Minister of Music at the Edwards Church in Northampton, Massachusetts. And every Tuesday night since mid-March, since the pandemic began, I've been playing piano improvisations on hymns of comfort and hope. And I usually pick out four hymns, and I do take requests. If you have a request, just put it in the comments. However, I did not get any requests for this week. So I'm going to do two pieces that that Mary has been requesting for a couple of weeks, two from her, and then two of my favorites. But please, if you want, unless you want Mary and me to take all the initiative every week, please give me some suggestions for hymns that you'd like to hear in future weeks. The first one tonight is All Things Bright and Beautiful. Thank you. That was All Things Bright and Beautiful. And the other one that Mary has been suggesting is All Creatures of Our God and King. all creatures of our God and King. If you're just joining me, I'm David Kidwell, Minister of Music at the Edwards Church in Northampton, Massachusetts, playing hymns of comfort and hope. And once again, I didn't get any requests this week. So please, if you have requests, please put them in the comments, and I'll do those next week. For this week, you're stuck with ones that Mary and I came up with. The first two were Mary's suggestions, and the next two are favorites of mine. The next one coming up is Holy, Holy, Holy. And I have a good memory, a nice memory about this. I distinctly remember being 5 years old. I knew how to read, and I didn't know how to read the lyrics or the verses in a hymn. I couldn't figure out, well, why aren't people singing line by line by line, just straight down the page as you would read a book? And I distinctly remember being 5 years old and my parents explaining to me, no, you sing the top line, you sing verse one all the way through, and then you sing the second line all the way through, and the third line all the way through. And just that light bulb going off. And it was this hymn, Holy, Holy, Holy. Thank you. That was Holy, Holy, Holy. And I'm going to finish up with another favorite of mine, which is For the Beauty of the Earth. Thanks for listening, everybody. Stay safe, and I'll see you next week.